Здравствуйте, дорогие друзья! Меня зовут Инна, и это канал Speakeasy, на котором мы изучаем английский язык. Подписывайтесь и будем учить английский язык вместе. Дорожное движение. В этом видео мы с вами поработаем над диалогом по этой теме. Давайте сразу послушаем этот диалог, и по мере прослушивания будем следить по репликам.
Excuse me, may I see your license?
I'm afraid I've left it at home.
In that case, you'll have to take it to the police station within 5 days.
But why?
You were speeding, ma'am.
But I was only doing 75.
There's a 70 km/h speed limit on this road, ma'am.
Is there? I didn't see a sign.
Well, ma'am, we've been following you.
So you were doing 75 too?
No, ma'am. We were doing 90 km/h, and we couldn't catch you.
Давайте прочитаем и переведем реплики. Excuse me, may I see your license? Простите, предъявите свое водительское удостоверение. I'm afraid I've left it at home. Боюсь, я оставила его дома. In that case, you'll have to take it to the police station within 5 days. В таком случае, вы должны предоставить его в полицейский участок в ближайшие 5 дней. But why? Но почему? You were speeding, ma'am. Вы превысили скорость, мэм. But I was only doing 75. Но я ехала всего лишь со скоростью 75. There's a 70 km/h speed limit on this road, ma'am. На этой дороге, мэм, ограничение скорости 70 км/ч. Is there? Неужели? I didn't see a sign. Я не видела знака. Well, ma'am, we've been following you. Но, мэм, мы ехали за вами. So you were doing 75 too. Получается, что вы тоже ехали со скоростью 75. No, ma'am. Нет, ma'am. We were doing 90 km/h and we couldn't catch you. Мы ехали со скоростью 90 км/ч и не могли вас догнать. Еще раз слушаем этот диалог.
Excuse me. May I see your license?
I'm afraid I've left it at home.
In that case, you'll have to take it to the police station within 5 days.
But why?
You were speeding, ma'am.
But I was only doing 75.
There's a 70 km/h speed limit on this road, ma'am.
Is there? I didn't see a sign.
Well, ma'am, we've been following you.
So you were doing 75 too?
No, ma'am. We were doing 90 km/h, and we couldn't catch you.
Тренируемся произносить реплики, открывая при этом закрытые слова. May I see your license? I'm afraid I've left it at home. In that case, you'll have to take it to the police station within 5 days. You were speeding, ma'am. But I was only doing 75. There's a 70 km/h speed limit on this road, ma'am. Is there? I didn't see a sign. Well, ma'am, we've been following you. So you were doing 75 too. No, ma'am, we were doing 90 km/h and we couldn't catch you. Слушаем этот диалог еще раз.
Excuse me, may I see your license?
I'm afraid I've left it at home.
In that case, you'll have to take it to the police station within 5 days.
But why?
You were speeding, ma'am.
But I was only doing 75.
There's a 70 km/h speed limit on this road, ma'am.
Is there? I didn't see a sign.
Well, ma'am, we've been following you.
So you were doing 75 too?
No, ma'am. We were doing 90 km/h, and we couldn't catch you.
Продолжаем выполнять задание с репликами. May I see your license? I'm afraid I've left it at home. In that case, you'll have to take it to the police station within 5 days. You were speeding, ma'am. But I was only doing 75. There's a 70 km/h speed limit on this road, ma'am. Is there? I didn't see a sign. Well, ma'am, we've been following you. So you were doing 75 too. No, ma'am, we were doing 90 km/h and we couldn't catch you. Слушаем этот диалог еще раз.
Excuse me, may I see your license?
I'm afraid I've left it at home.
In that case, you'll have to take it to the police station within 5 days.
But why?
You were speeding, ma'am.
But I was only doing 75.
There's a 70 km/h speed limit on this road, ma'am.
Is there? I didn't see a sign.
Well, ma'am, we've been following you.
So you were doing 75 too?
No, ma'am. We were doing 90 km/h, and we couldn't catch you.
Мы завершили работу над этим диалогом. Если что-то осталось непонятным, обязательно задавайте вопросы. А я прощаюсь с вами до следующего видео и желаю вам больших успехов в изучении английского языка.